the great thing about the Perseverance rover for my work is that it's actually going to make it possible to bring back a piece of Mars. And you know, the exciting work that we've been able to do with the Mars Science Lander, the Curiosity rover, is really great. You know, they've done some great science, but there's nothing that quite compares to the kind of fine scale resolution work we're able to do in our laboratories here on Earth. So actually getting that piece of the planet into our labs is so important. And the other really exciting thing is these are drill cores we're bringing back. And so we'll be able to look at chemistry at depth in those rocks. And the important thing about that is, you know, with Curiosity, we've been able to find very small organic molecules on the surface. But when we do those analyses, we're just using a hunk of rock. It's just a bulk analysis. And so we don't have any sense of what's just below the surface. And it's possible that the preservation deeper in the rock of those fragile organic molecules is much better. And we'll be able to find that out with the combination of the really great labs we have on Earth and the actual drill core samples. The most exciting thing to me about the Perseverance rover is that we're sending along some really great extras. We're sending along things we call witness tubes and a drillable blank. So a witness tube is what you would just call a blank if you were doing an experiment here on Earth. It's just a drill core that we're not gonna collect any sample in. And when we get it back, we'll be able to say if there was any effect that the container has on the sample, because we will have had a witness tube that went to Mars and came back. And the great thing about the drillable blank, which is what we would call here on Earth a control, so if there's any effect of the drilling, of the collection, of the storage on the surface, of the transport back and forth from Earth to Mars, we'll be able to track that with this control that we've sent along with the rover. So this gives us a really great way of understanding the noise floor for our measurements and gives us a lot of confidence in the results that we're going to get with these samples.